A 20-year-old man was arrested Thursday for a murder back in May. And police charged Kalim Satterfield with first and second degree murder, first and second degree assault, and multiple handgun violations. According to investigators, 28-year-old David Mackall, Jr. was shot and killed on May 29th. The incident happened in the 1900 block of Braddish Avenue. Matt Yurus, WJZ.